The referee, when saw the action, was seeing the action, didn't see foul, and then go, you know, to check on the VAR. What I can say now, only put myself in a big problem if I say something, is only to accept the decision, but I think everyone saw that was, I think, wasn't foul.